Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. Hope you guys all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, about the year. Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. Hope you guys all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday. Hope you guys are having a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. Hope you guys all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Happy Saturday. Hope you guys all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. Sunday fun day, also football Sunday. Hope you guys all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Stay safe, everybody. Be kind to one another, love one another, take care of one another. Have a great day, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to Patrick Mahomes, prime. Very good. I give it a not 10 out of 10.
What's the flavor?
I don't even know. It doesn't say. It doesn't say the flavor.
What's it taste like? Like a strawberry?
Strawberry and lemonade.
Yeah, that's what I kind of thought.
This has been showing uncharacteristic frustration lately. I mean, with Kofi Kingston, did you ever think you'd see these guys have their song any of that right?
Well, we've had about 3 years out of it.
Right into the cover. And of course, the Hall of Famer quick to kick out.
Under a magnifying glass. Everything feels that much worse. Some wins. And if Xavier Woods can pull out a multiple time world champion like Rey Mysterio, suddenly.
Rey ran into a big boot.
Oh, West Coast pop!
And Vega not here. To support.
It's part of the role of being a superstar in WWE. Lana Valkyrie is sticking her nose in other people's business. Pat on the back for she's a jolly good fellow, but now you're on your back and no protection whatsoever.
So Lyra for
the locker room. Name them in. There's nobody left. Collective. Katana just wearing the cross it. Harder. These two women have an axe to grind. The former women's tag champion.
Because of a busted nose, Katana chance, and King!
Bliss out of less than zero respect for you. After this Saturday, there's going to be a celebration when you're gone and you're not going to come to talk. I can talk all day. I can talk to the evidence that's presented to you. You still chant because of him and spend a few days with him. Eventually, you have to look yourself in the mirror and realize. But I'm glad. Once upon a time, I was in heat and I hate you. Taught me how to hate. There was a time people you love. Do what you love. It's a powerful weapon if you use it, you long term. And that's why it's lucky to sell that bad blood, that hate with you. Entire career, people have called me a lot of things.
Second City Saint, voice of the Lord, am voiceless because I have nothing to say to you. Except IH, when I look at you, I can't go 4 weeks because I will not subject my turn me into you. Have turned me into the victim. That's exactly who I need to be. Scotland in a box. And never forget that you prayed for are locked inside the cell with me. Everything from you and your fear, panic on your hands and your knees. Begging, you will look up and I, you will be praying.
Ray, Dragon Lee, Cruz del Toro, action.
Cruz del Toro, aggression nose to doors on the planet right now.
Crossbody from up top.
His first run in WWE.
Eye on Roxanne Perez since Stan and Liver claims Julia is here.
All over the world, especially in Japan, and now she's...
Roxanne shifts back again and
later on tonight with Ova Femi, one of three women to hold that title more than
once. Shayna Baszler,
two-time NXT Women's Champion. That is the key to the product.
Julia Green and Wiley coming right back. Transition Julia, though, able to roll through, trying to cut out, crawl and scratch and toss, trying to get to the bottom.
Oh no, on the bad position.
What time and now it's Roxanne Perez looking for that. She has, but another shift, another counter, never covered.
And great kid Shawn Michaels, and earlier best woman wrestler in the world.
In the world, but not the man. You definitely can make a case.
Of course, landscape control of this matchup. And why does Roxanne Perez sweet turn media?
It could make all the difference in his career. On AJ's first night back, that is a massive.
Carmelo Hayes tied 3 wins apiece in his Big J Styles of former two-time WWE Championship coming back to SmackDown. Would love an opportunity yet again, particularly at the expense of the man who defeated him in the NXT Championship over Ethan Page on the day.
Hot kick by Styles.
Separate himself from the pack. We talked a lot of AJ Styles has enough respect for this industry. AJ doesn't expect to just walk in the door and receive a nose. Look out.
Oh, my God. Cover by Hayes.
Styles gets the shoulder up. Now, AJ Styles
in publicity is trying to heal a little bit. After 20-plus years in
SmackDown, Carmelo Hayes looks to create his own WWE Championship for three.
After in and of itself, it's a dumpster. It's a regulation sanitation. Don't put someone in it.
Well, and all we need to do is Chelsea Pantyson.
Oh, my goodness!
I saw Road Dogg on 2017. Kalisto and Braun Strowman.
Vessel
trying to sign the beachhead that we had not seen until
he's hanging on for dear life, trying to avoid the humiliation.
Garbage dumpster and close the lid. Beachhead, Chelsea looking to put it away, and beachhead able to make sure trying to fight back into this. Against spectacular offense from beachhead into a German. Chin could be looking for Eat by Green.
The Canadian Destroyer!
Again, there's no pinfall. You gotta dump the opponent into the
dumpster. My God, Mason in the dumpster! This is the story, Chelsea! Many Mason's on the block! Mason's on the block!
Chelsea Green able to dunk underneath. Great Mason counters. Eight to Mason!
He needs to chuck Ms. Green into the door! Payback to Chelsea!
Naomi, all the way back in February in Australia. The
Naomi, of course, a very close personal friend of Bayley.
On Tiffany Stratton, Naomi was in that Money in the Bank in July.
And Cole, far be it from me to say this.
Goal of a ball! Goal of a ball!
And that's
in
and away by Alisson.
Here for Liverpool.
Goal of a ball! Goal of a ball!
Play Enrique, it's poked away by Embiizo. Across it goes, oh, it was right at the doorstep into the penalty area. Drives it hard, oh, right into the wall. Takes it again, driving it in low, hoping for a redirection on the rise. He drives it back across. A giveaway. Here comes Enrique. Muriel back to Cartagena, tiptoeing his way through. Trying to get on the end of that. Well done by Smith ahead.
Goal!
Columbus, here's a chance!
Goal!
Keep that ball headed out!
Goal!
Over the bar, set
Blake on the outswinger. Blake out to challenge for that.
The offensive line didn't miss by much. Elliott save, rebound loose.
Find themselves level in a...
Go Union!
Jumbo. Difficult. Instead play centrally. Shot beautifully. Save from the line ball in the box. Head gets it back. Eludes Glasnow's Cucho Hernandez. Union get ahead to it. Only as well works it across. Loose ball in for the crew. Cucho Hernandez. Save. Go
Swagger.
His shot. Go.
Go Union. Yes!
Was in tonight. They're trying to play
Chance. Go!
Shot. Go!
Go!
Be as well. Here's a shot.
Go!
Sullivan sends it way over the inside. 45 seconds left in the first half. A lot of white shirts in the penalty area. Here it comes. And there it goes. And it's a goal kick coming up for Chestnut Hill. Now inside the final half minute. We'll see if Chestnut Hill tries one last foray into the Felician penalty area. And the Falcons have possession. And it looks like this will do it for the first half. And a good job there by the Felician goalkeeper, Isabella Riojano, the freshman from Cooper City, Florida. She has played well in the first half. The goal was not her fault. It was a defensive mistake. On a back pass, a Felician defender went down, lost her balance, and that allowed Dalton to throw a ball down the right side, looking for C. C has it. C with the keeper out. C has it. C tries to tee it up. Doesn't have the shot. And it's knocked away. For Esposito out of position, but she couldn't get a shot away. And the Griffins were able to withstand that attack. Perry can't control. Now here come the Golden Falcons once again. Here's a nice through ball. This is Rappel. Rappel down the left side. Rappel in the area. Rappel, Rappel, Rappel!
Goal!
Dalton in the box. Tries to play it ahead. And that will wind up a free kick, either a free kick or a goal kick for Felician. I think that's going to be a free kick. Bacalian. Now Perry. Perry. Loses control. Good work by the Golden Falcons. It's recovered by McCallion.
Let me see if I can find the other patron person now.
Hey, who's up? Who's up? Okay. Let's go. Hey. Good job, Ben. Good job. Ready?
Here, ball.
There you go. Okay. Okay. Awesome. Go, 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 go. Behind the ball, though. Ball, ball, ball. AJ, ready? Ball. Oh.
I got two good videos on this one.
Surveys finds a wide open Darnold with a play fake over the middle and gets it off. Throws to Addison.
Kendall.
He had a sister too. I don't know if you remember.
Yeah, I remember.
But then she died. Except Simon, remember when John died? That was the first. He has. Me and Gary and Michael Shamanic.
He was real good friends with Johnny. You go to Johnny.
Yeah, all three of us. Me, Michael Shamanic, and Gary. All of us only been brothers and all of them died.
That's fine.
Sometimes I see them like in uniform and stuff. Oh. She's a great guy.
Where's the baseball?
On the other side.
That is out of control. No, and they're walking around doing it. It's crazy.
I can't.
Nuts, right?
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
You know, it's not that far from you, like, from you guys. Gary and Stats.
Stop the circus.
Yep.
That's what he's doing the rest of his hair.
That's crazy.
He was,
Stats is a cat. Oh, good pick.
He was doing him.
Yeah. Good block, Kendall. Nice block.
When he even passed away, that straightened him out, man.
Yes.
Ow.
Can I have some water?
Give me more.
What?
More.
Campground.
There you go.
And you know those.
That's it. It's in there. It's going to drop.
Grab it. Go.
That's it.
It's in there. It's going to drop.
Grab it. Go. Here we are. Game one shot for the Phillies.
Against the New York Mets.
Game one of the NLDS.
NL East.
Yes.
Championship series.
Yeah. So NLDS. Let's go, Phillies! Beat the Mets!
Yeah!
Get him! Gosh! Yeah. Home run! Nice!
Two balls and two strikes. Duarte goes the other way and fouls it off. That's how the breaking ball sweeps away.
Hey, everybody! Here we are for game number two. Phillies. Mets.
Let's go, Phillies!
Beat the Mets! Out! Nice hit! Save!
On the ground towards third, it's a foul ball.
Nice. Got him.